What's your favourite idea? Mine is being creative.
How do you get that idea?
I just try to think creatively. Now when you look at this orange, tell me please, what do you see?
It's just a boring old orange.
Maybe to you, but not to me. I see a silly face.
Whoa.
Walking along and smiling at me.
I don't see what you mean.
'Cause you're not thinking creatively. So take a look at my hair.
Cool.
I use my hair to express myself.
That sounds pretty boring.
I use my hair to express myself. Now, when you stare at clouds in the sky, don't you find it exciting?
No.
Come on, take another look.
Oh wait, I can see a hat. I can see a cat. I can see a man with a baseball bat. I can see a dog. I can see a frog. I can see a ladder leaning on a log.
Think you're getting the hang of it now. Using your minds to have a good time.
I might paint a picture of a clown.
Whoa there, friend, you might need to slow down. Here's another good tip.
Yeah?
Of how to be a creative whiz kid. Go and collect some leaves and sticks and arrange them into your favourite colour.
Blue.
Red.
Green.
Green is not a creative colour. There's one more thing.
Creative again.